Grammar Story. Once upon a time, there lived a family in London whose surname is Grammar. There is a couple, Mr. Noun and Mrs. Verb. The couple has three children, a son, Pronoun, and two daughters, Adverb and Adjective. The son, Pronoun, has to do all the work of his father in his absence. The two daughters love each other, but there is a difference in them. Adjective loves her father and brother and keeps praising them. Adverb loves her mother more. She always modifies her when there is a need. There are two servants in the family, preposition and conjunction. The preposition is the chief servant. Is the official servant of his master. Conjunction is a family servant and looks after every member of the family. The interjection joins the family in times of joy and sorrow. That was a grammar story.